The South Korean Army operates a fleet of more than 200 MD-500 light armed helicopters and about 75 AH-1s. Deployed since the 1970s, the helicopters have gradually become obsolete and need to be upgraded to extend their life. A light armed helicopter project is planned to replace South Korea's MD-500 and AH-1 helicopters, the LAH, or Light Armed Helicopter, being developed by Korea Aerospace Industries, or KAI. Finalization and testing was completed in 2022, and the project entered the mass production phase. The Republic of Korea Army is expected to acquire up to 200 LAH to replace its aging fleet. The first LAH is scheduled to enter service by 2023. The LAH has been developed from the helicopter EC-155 following an agreement between the multinational manufacturer Airbus Helicopters and KAI made in 2015. It is capable of performing multiple mission roles, including light attack, close air support, escort, and troop transport duties. The company has promoted several exceptional variants of the LAH, including an unmanned aerial vehicle and a troop transport light utility helicopter model. The LAH features numerous changes from the EC-155 it is derived from. These include a new cockpit, improved gearbox, and redesigned rotor blades. The fuselage is made of corrosion-resistant composite materials and light alloys. The helicopter uses Airbus advanced rotor technology, reducing vibration and acoustic signatures. The tail boom is installed with the Finastron tail rotor, which offers reduced noise signature while enhancing safety during low-flying maneuvers, especially in restricted areas. The helicopter also features upwards directed exhausts for minimizing its infrared signature. The LAH is armed with a single chin-mounted 20mm 3-barrel turret gun and fitted with stub wings for carrying both 70mm non-guided rockets and air-to-ground anti-tank missiles. The Agency for Defense Development and Hanwha developed a new anti-tank missile, initially referred to as the Typer's Light Armed Helicopter Air-to-Ground Missile, later renamed Chungum as the LAH's primary weapon. The LAH can carry four Chungums, two on each side. The LAH has been equipped with various avionics and apparatus to support its operations. These include a nose-mounted electro-optic infrared sensor package, an integrated target acquisition system, and an electronic warfare suite, which includes a radar warning receiver, laser warning receiver, MWR, and chaff and flare dispensers. Its self-protection systems are reportedly designed to guard against manned portable air defense systems. In September 2022, KAI unveiled a new variant, the light utility helicopter, which is intended to support operations by special forces. It is based on the LAH, but has been stripped of non-essential equipment and its troop-carrying capability maximized, not only using the internal cabin but also outboard benches akin to those used on the Boeing MH-6M Ladybird.